What we're looking at here are silver dye destruction prints, otherwise known as cibachrome. Cibachrome is sadly no longer made. It's the most permanent of all photographic processes. It's actually more permanent than a Persian carpet. You can show them in sunlight. And why? Because they use organic azo dyes, which are fabricated in Switzerland and stem from the textile industry. And they have such purity, no painter can buy pigment of that purity.